cat come in?
I think so.
What's up? You can come in if you want.
Yeah, I'll show you how to do this.
I'll be right back.
I gotta put on my anti-static strap.
I'm the watching. The watching.
So I'm going to recover the hard drive out of here. It crashed a little while ago, and it's because of the source fan. Anyway, so the source fan, so the power source has a fan attached to it, this box here. That fan gave way, so I was relying on this fan. I had the whole side taken off, and I was relying on this fan to keep it cool. Well, surprise, surprise, the hard drive crashed, basically. I was the blue screen of death. So today what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the hard drive, and then I'm going to use this SATA adapter. And basically what this does is this cord will connect to my computer, my desktop, and then this actually plugs into the hard drive that's located in here. And this little thing is actually what's going to help me recover all the files off of the hard drive. So this is just a basic Lenovo AMD A10. I think this is about, probably 7 or 8 years old now. So some of the things I'm going to be using is this anti-static mat. I'm also going to be using this little toolkit. This is just like a basic computer toolkit. It's the Top Quality Precision Set by the brand Stronger. Don't forget to follow. Obviously, I do a lot of this sort of stuff on my downtime, but I never record it, so I'm going to start recording more of this stuff. Anyway, so this is just kind of a basic toolkit that you're going to need when you're using a when you're working on computers and that sort of thing. You also want to invest in an anti-static wrist strap, and you know, I'm actually doing double duty here by using the wrist strap and the mat. You can choose to use one or the other, but I just like to proceed with caution, and I like to use both. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug this into the mat. The mat's already grounded, so this will ground it even further. And you know what? I've had this SATA drive adapter for probably 8 years. I've never peeled off the plastic, so let's peel off the plastic. This is going to be so satisfying. Oh, I love it. Don't forget to follow and like. That way you guys can see more of my content. Oh, and there's one on the back. Look at that. That is so satisfying. I don't know why the heck I have never peeled that off until now. Hi, Jaquan? Jaquan? I don't know. I'm sorry. Thanks for saying I'm smart. Okay. Back to the program here. And then this bad boy plugs into the SATA. So this is the adapter. So this gives power to the SATA. So we plug this into here. Oh, I'm sorry. This one plugs into there. This one plugs into there. So we're going to use that. I also have an extender. I might need it depending on the type of hard drive we're working with here. And then this is part of the anti-static mat, but I don't need it because I'm using a strap, so we'll be okay. Oh, good. I'm glad I said it right the first time. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I try to take good care of my teeth. Actually, I don't need these because I'm not looking at a computer right now. Okay, so I am going to lay this bad boy down. And what I need is actually right here. So I might need a bigger tip on here. So I've got all these different tips that I use. Come on. in, guys. Happy Sunday. I hope y'all are doing good. One of my resolutions for New Year's was to do more things that I love, do more hobbies that I love, and working on computers is one of those. So, that's what I'm going to do. More hobbies, more good stuff. This one. This is the fun part, just trying to find what fits into what hole. I guess that's life. What fits into what hole? This, let's see. I've got another set of tools, just in case. Yep. And it's a good thing because that's what I need. Are you guys interested in tech at all? You guys like to tinker around with stuff? Gosh, it's like factory screwed on here. You might have to get a different one. None of these are going to. All the girlies say a pretty fly. Oh my God. I have to get an actual screwdriver for this one. That's just gonna strip it. So what else? I'm trying to get to 1,600 followers. So, follow me, baby. There we go. Back in action. Am I from Ohio? No, I'm not, actually. I'm from Washington State. Look at that, see? I needed a... He doesn't say what kind. I thought they came with sizes on there. Guess not. So one of my funniest moments when I was in college, I went to college kind of late. I started when I was 26. I was on finals week, and I actually had my laptop on my lap. I went to go get up and get something to drink. I think I had hot coffee next to me. But for whatever reason, I took my laptop and I put it on the chair next to me, and I set the hot coffee on the laptop surface thinking, I'll be right back. Cat jumped up there and spilled it all over. So I recommend not doing that on finals week. Sometimes I look back at things and I'm like, how stupid could I have been? Okay, so what I'm doing here now, it's gonna be kind of hard to see, but I've taken out the four screws here that secure the hard drive. And now I'm gonna disconnect this SATA cable from the hard drive. And I'm also gonna disconnect this from the hard drive. And as you'll see, bad boy, slips right out. So, being very careful with the hard drive. You want to take it out. This is the brains of your computer, guys. This is a Seagate to 2 terabyte